Today I'd like to talk you about essential steps to plan a kid's birthday party. Planning your children's birthday party can seem somewhat challenging. So much to think about, to prepare, to decide. Nowadays, there are many companies that do everything from decorations, planning, entertainment, food and drinks. They prepare everything. But all this service couldn't fit with your budget. So, if you want to plan yourself and don't know where to start, I'll give you a little help. If you have children and your family budget doesn't allow you to hire a professional to plan and organize that dream party for your kids, if you don't know where to start, if you don't know how to manage all the details, moments and situations related to your children's birthday parties, then this is for you. Every week, I'll leave you important tips on how to plan a birthday party for your children in a smooth, stress-free and super easy way, where the result will be a fantastic event, fun and where good emotions will certainly be present. My name is Sue, and I've been organizing children's birthday parties for a decade. And I'm here to help you, because I know you can do it too. About invitations and decorations is my first step. The invitations and decorations are important to a party. The invitations can already allude to the theme of the party, and in this way also give indications to the guests of the children's interests. Often we don't know what to offer to a birthday kid, and in this way we see if we see a particular doll on the invitation, can be indicative to the taste of the child at that time. The party decorations make the moment more festive. Balls, centerpieces, wall banners, decorations, cupcake toppers, food and cards, popcorn box, flowers. You can get more or less decorative elements according to your budget. Thinking about this aspect in advance helps to save money, because you will have time to find cheaper solutions online or in your local stores. As a rule, print table kits are a little more cheaper, solutions cheaper, and you can easily print and cut in at home. But they are usually a very economical option, and you can find them in several online stores. I think you could think about this option if you want to save money. Often, and looking in advance in some online stores, you can even customize with the theme of the party. If you don't find the decorative elements for your chosen theme. What is your biggest difficulty when thinking about organizing your children's birthday party? Share it with me in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching.